The world, it's Ritesh, and 2017 had been the year of machine learning with deep learning. And from today, we are going to following a set of series based on machine learning with artificial intelligence. And in the first video, means in this series, I'm going to make an image classifier with deep learning in Python with TensorFlow. And for this purpose, I'm following a Google Code Lab named TensorFlow for Poet, sorry. And for in this series, we are going to create a model, a TensorFlow based model that will train an image classifier from our dataset, means our images, and then classify images like this is a cat or this is a dog. So for this purpose, I have forked a GitHub from Google Code Labs in my account because I have made some changes to it. To follow along, I will be using this GitHub this GitHub git means package. So you can I will be showing everything which I am going to use. So for that purpose, we are going to need TensorFlow for Poets, and TensorFlow is an open source library for developed by Google for performing artificial intelligence, means machine learning calculations or applications, machine learning applications. So in this code lab, we are going to run TensorFlow on a single machine, that is, we are going to train it on Windows machine, not any other, not Ubuntu, not macOS, because I have seen some errors on Windows, but this means this program will work fine on Windows machine if you are on Windows, and also for other machines like Mac or Ubuntu or Linux, etc. And this is the main feature of this series, that this code will work on every machine. So before we begin, we first need some setups. I just close that. So we have to install TensorFlow. So just open your command prompt and hit pip install TensorFlow. If you don't know how to install pip on Windows, I have made a video earlier and today I have posted it and you can see that. So TensorFlow has already satisfied, and then we have to copy the git clone repository. So this is the repository, I just forgot its name. So this is the URL from my account. You should copy that from my account as I have made some changes to it, and this will work fine without any errors. So change your directory to desktop as in my case, and now hit git clone http the URL from my GitHub account. Okay, if you don't have git, you can do a git install from, do a Google search and then follow a set of rules to install git on your machine. So this will take some time, not too much, but depending on your internet connection. So it is something slow. Okay, so it is cloning into that, and it has, I'm going to read out the rules. So, and after that, if you want to train that on the five basic images, means the five categories of the images, then you should proceed with this line of code. But if you want to use your own data set, then I am showing you how to do that. So in the TensorFlow, go into that directory and in tf files, create a new folder named flower_photos. If you want to train this data set on your own images, so create an flower images directory, and in this create at least two directories so that it will be able to classify between them. Like I'm saying this is Ritesh, I will be new folder, oh this is not Ritesh. Okay, two directories are fine, but you can do a lot more as you wish. So delete that. But one thing to note, that if you will give more than 10 to 15 or 20 folders, means it will have to categorize that from that folders. So you the program will means the trained model will not be able to do so, because it has to classify several different categories and it will suck there. So make sure to make not so much directly, like 10 is perfect or 5 is perfect, not more than that. So you can train it on your flower images, on your own images, like for face recognition, etc. Not face, but 2D face recognition. Okay. So, okay. Then after that, if you don't want to use those images, first of all, I just forgot to do one thing. You have to fill this directory with set of images. More than 100 images will be fine. Okay, so fill that with 100 images from your folder, means from your whatever you say. In every directory, you have to fill some images. If you will give smaller images, the accuracy will decrease, and if you will give a greater image, the accuracy will finally increase. So in this video, I will be just pausing this video now, and for I will be posting some other videos in this series. So guys, hope you like this video, and thanks for watching me, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye and have a nice day.